take this opportunity to tell to the people that the football, you know, always promote Brazil, always bring, you know, good, you know, promotion to Brazil. The political situation is different. You know. I think the team, the Brazilian team, the national team, that has nothing with the corruption of the political. We could play anywhere. You know? People complain about the stadium, but this is not a problem of the players, of the national team of Brazil. Because the national team of Brazil always promoted the country.